Voiceovers just like this one.
Hey, like Admiral, do you want me to inflate the Hussy sucker inflatimate for you this evening?
No, that's okay. I have someone special tonight.
Sigh. I just can't stand to see Rick like this. Maybe a quickie blowjob would cheer him up.
I'll come follow.
Look, Rick, let me take your mind off this murder rap. You, we could bop each other's brains out, and I'll wear the lace undies.
Not to me, Maxie. I've got a headache, and it's got mite all written all over it.
Oh, Rick, don't tease me. There's this great bathhouse that just opened in Santa Monica.
Hey.
Come on. Let's go.
Ah!
Great place, huh? You're gonna love it.
What if someone sees us?
Oh, Ricky, a couple of games in here, and you'll be all pumped up again.
Remember, I'm only out on bail. What if there's a raid and some...
I'm gonna give you the best blowjob you've ever had since we used the vacuum attachments. Don't worry.
Hi, I'm Jim the Narration Dude. My voice will be popping up from time to time to annoy you and bother you and sometimes give you thoughtful insight on the plot, but not now.
Whoa. Oh, honey, I'm hot tonight.
And now the new poster child for Jerry's kids, Lisa Hayes.
Lisa, I can't tell you how much my big buddy Dick has missed you.
Admiral, I'm not here for a quickie. I have with me evidence that will clear Captain Hunter's name in connection with the Roy Foker murder.
Tight, bitch.
What? Oh, this joystick of love is really great. It's more than double my sexual enjoyment.
Damn, man. God, what a mess you've made. And look, here comes more.